according to Bago, Ellis, that was the tribute of Ellis for Saboy Lim. That's a Saboy Lim dunk.
Yes.
Skywalker dunk.
Sana nag-dehy sa... I mean, isa kaming forma eh, no? Ang ganda ng forma. Hey, midair.
Nasa... Box.
The Skywalker. Saboy Lim.
Cliff Hodge of the Meralco Bolts coming up next.
Oh, short yun.
Even the best dunkers have a hard time. And
you, really, you really have to make it on your first try. Para mas may surprise factor in the judge. Surprise factor in the impressiveness of that dunk.
10 seconds to try and come up with an impressive dunk here. He was already under time for 38 for Clifford Hodge. And a settle for a two-handed slap because the original idea niya just could not complete it. If he does that in a game, okay yan.
Oh.
Which actually makes yung dunk kanina ni Calvin more impressive. Kapit ako doon sa bola.
Tinito ka na sa rin. Kasi yun ang sort niya, di ba? Offensive rebound and put back.
I think he's going for a bounce lob as well.
Pero if you take a look at this, yun ang sinasabi mo, pag binato mo yung bola, napakahirap na niyan kasi yung timing. Tsaka wala yung ano eh, wala yung power eh, no? Nilagay na niya talaga inside, but that's finesse from Arwin Santos. Para it looks so simple for Arwin. So 45 for Arwin Santos, you know. Pero yung mga nagahabol dyan, you have to be really creative. And
you need spectacular.
Yes, dapat ngayon nag-iisip ka na,
right?
Kumuha ka na ng mga... Okay, Elmer Espiritu now, second round. That's a difficult
dunk.
That was nice. That was a difficult dunk. Mahirap eh, because, you know, again, waist level, tapos turning in midair. It takes a lot of time. Yun, parang halos ang knees na nga. 360. Kaya kita mo, Bong Rivera is 47 for Elmer.
So second round dunk for Calvin Abueva.
Medyo safe just to go on to the next round and just to serve your best dunk there.
Pero kailangan.
So nakapagod na yun.
May Calvin Abueva. Yeah, he needs to hurry. He's still going for it.
Yes. Finally he gets it. How many?
38. Here's the completed dunk.
Takes a lot of strength to make that dunk after four or five tries.
Right. And he's just a move.
Yes.
I mean, he could have gone for...
That's his personality.
Hirap eh, may psychological effect dun sa judges natin yung paulit-ulit na...
Yeah, yeah. Yung batay ng tao.
I mean, really relentless, no? Calvin.
Alright, difference this time off the backboard.
Ooh!
Again, bouncing it off the floor, off the backboard. Idiretso mo nga ishoot ng hirap na yung windmill mo pa.
Ito medyo sumapit ng konti ito sa finish. I'm not going to complain. It's hirap niya.
It's still a dunk. Tignan mo. Ayun, yun. Throw down pa rin, yun. There. Probably not the elevation he wanted, but for me, the most impressive dunk so far.
the judges agree. Still, a very, very difficult dunk to complete. And that's why the judges gave him a perfect 50 once again.
Ito mo si Ellis, kinakabahan nga.
Si Ellis, kung sure ka ba dito, bro?
I've never seen you do this.
Chris Ellis, here's that dunk again.
You know, a lot of people may not be jumping over a person or minsan dalawa pa. You know, but doesn't take away the fact that it is a difficult dunk to do.
Yeah. Because you need extreme jumping ability.
And you need to be
like going, mahirap at sila. Malapat ako.
Sige. Pero mahirap yan kasi walang buwelo yan.
Parang free throw lang.